Virgin Mary. Remember, she was there at first Pentecost. And she will always be there with the disciples. And she's always with us. She will always be with the church. That's why it pains me at times when I hear people who would like to water down her role. She has a very important role for our salvation. The Blessed Mother, she knew the Bible, knew the Word of God. Before she received the Word of God in her womb, she had received it in her heart. We oftentimes decipher the Word of God, forgetting that it came from God Himself. Our salvation, it is accepting God's love. It is accepting God's life. It is becoming one with Him. That's why at that very moment of the cross, the moment He was looking forward to, when He said, "Woman, behold your son," each one of us was in His heart and in His mind, in that suffering heart. Behold your mother. It is the expression coming from the mouth of the son, but it comes from the heart of the father. It comes from eternity and is meant for eternity. You know what we are asking for, what we are praying for? The fifth Marian dogma, the fifth glorious mystery, the crowning of the Holy Mother as the most precious creature of heaven and earth, the most beloved of the Father, the treasure of the Son, and the beloved of the Holy Spirit. That is the place where we should be, the heart of God. And there is no other way. Let us believe in the Word of God, like Mary, with our heart.